I see patients some of my time, but I spend most of my time trying to generate knowledge about how to improve the healthcare system, how to put people in a stronger position, how to help people make better decisions, how to help doctors help their patients to a greater extent, and how we can use data that's being generated in the everyday operation of healthcare to feed back to us, to tell us how we're doing, to help us improve, to give us ideas about what ways healthcare can actually better serve the individual needs of patients. This is one of the most exciting periods in all of medical history. It's the time when we have more capabilities than ever. We have a growing capacity with the digital revolution to do remarkable things and created a greater understanding of the human body and to target individual therapies to what each individual needs. We're continuing to work on a wide range of research that will promote the patient's best interests, that will ensure the care that's being provided is the highest quality, that they're most informed about their choices, that the healthcare system is able to reduce the number of errors and waste and be able to help them to the greatest extent.